Hi, my name is Caleb, and today we're going to work on your strength and conditioning. For this segment of our workout, we're going to connect our unbreakable resistance bands to a low anchor. Let's take a quick break, let's rehydrate with some water, and let's go over all the exercises once again.
Let's connect our unbreakable resistance band to a low anchor point for the next group of exercises. This exercise is a side plank with lats pull. Start with a side plank. Keep core constantly tight and stay balanced. Hold one side of the resistance band with one hand and pull it towards your shoulders. Return the arm to the starting position and repeat. Make sure you do a set on both sides. Now you have a go. This exercise is the power crunch. Lie on the floor with face towards the ceiling. Hold the cable at your chest, then pull your upper body into a crunch, using your abdominals to lift your shoulder blades. Make sure your lower back doesn't leave the floor. Now it's your turn. This exercise is the overhead tricep extension. Lie on the floor facing the ceiling. Hold the handles above your head, shoulder width apart, and pull the handles down towards the middle of your torso. Extend your arms and focus on engaging your triceps. Now it's your turn to do this exercise. This exercise is the plank lat pull. Hold your body up in an elbow plank. Ensure that your core, hips, and shoulders are tight and keep the balance. While holding the plank, move one arm towards your hips for 3 reps, then alternate arms. Try to keep your body balanced and with minimal movement. Let's all have a short rest break, rehydrate with some water, and repeat the last group of exercises. Thanks for joining me in today's session. If you liked it, make sure you share it with your friends and social media. I will see you next time for another sweaty workout. And remember, it's all about consistency.